got a report on the fourth floor of a male with a shotgun, multiple shots fired, multiple people down. We're still waiting for the okay that the scene has been secured.
When disaster strikes,
all units in the main triage group need to move west, away out of the line of fire.
When duty calls,
Oklahoma City 911.
We just went through a tornado at Choctaw Road and the love, it's gone.
America's first responders need dedicated, secure, priority communications.
We just went through the middle of it. We're on Choctaw Road. This love's down here is just completely obliterated. There are people hurt all over the place.
When multiple agencies respond together to save lives, they need the ability to talk to each other. Being connected from dispatch to the incident commander to the responders in the field is imperative to the successful resolution of an incident. FirstNet will empower first responders with state-of-the-art communication tools. A nationwide broadband network will connect police officers, firefighters, and EMS providers like never before. You know, information is power, and FirstNet will put that power into the hands of those who need it most. Public safety is evolving. With new technology comes new opportunity to innovate and save lives. Next Generation 911 will revolutionize how the public requests assistance and reports incidents, allowing people to send videos, photos, and other high-speed data to call takers and public safety answering points throughout the country. The nationwide public safety broadband network will be a force multiplier for responding to emergencies, enabling information sent using NG911 capabilities to reach first responders in the field. This will help firefighters, law enforcement officials, and EMTs with awareness and decision-making even before they arrive at the scene. America's first responders need the very best tools we can put in their hands. An interoperable broadband network will deliver innovation and seamless communications to public safety with true priority. Find out more at www.firstnet.gov.